Hi, and welcome back to side four of Lateralus from Tool. The fifth and final selection for my top five records of the lifetime of my channel. That is records that I've discovered, listened to, and loved during the three and a half years that my channel's been running. Why I'm doing this, I don't really know. It's just all of a sudden I say, you know what, I quite fancy talking about my favourite music that I've discovered. There's a lot more music that I've discovered. It is absolutely my favourite. I've got a different sort of list, which is my top favourite songs rather than top favourite albums. But this is very specifically just talking about albums. So we have obviously listened to the first three sides so far, and it leaves us with three pieces at the end here. We have, rather controversially, as you may have gathered from an earlier video, we have Reflection and Triad separated from Disposition. So they are now here on at the end of side four. In fact, I think these are in the right place. It's the other piece which was moved elsewhere in the album, so the music got shuffled around a bit. And the record wraps up with Faip de Oead. Now, I don't really get that piece. It's a weird little, just an ambient-y, slightly unnerving, freaky thing. You know, maybe it's kind of like an audio version of a LSD trip. Someone's sort of having a psychotic episode and so really freaking out with it. So, it's an odd little bit to finish off the record, but. It's there. It's part of it. It's part of the overall experience. So obviously we're going to listen to this. Again, I need to apologise to everybody about the quality of the vinyl itself. It's quite a noisy copy of this. There's quite a lot of pops and crackles. Side three, you haven't noticed it, but there was a little scratch and a blip on there, which kind of hit during the actual recording of that. So I had to sort of do some a little bit of editing in there to try and sort of hide it. I think I got away with it, but very, very eagle-eyed of you will have noticed that the audio and the video was slightly out of sync towards the end. So where I was sort of nodding along or trying to sing lyrics, so I may have been about sort of half a second away from what was actually coming through the speakers because I had to chop something up and it didn't quite... I almost got it right, but hopefully you didn't notice. You didn't, you did now. Right, that's it. So we are going to now get on and yes, listen to side four. So without any further ado, let's do this.
Okay.
Three, two, one. Quite trance inducing this, which I think is the point. so psychedelic, isn't it? What is there to say about this, eh? I love the payoff, the patience to build and build and build. And we'll be right back. ready. It's like a freight train, doesn't it? The time, but Justin Chancellor underpinning it. We'll be right back. Wow. Yeah. Okay, so now we've just got this last little piece, which is the FIAP, whatever it's called, FIAP de Oead, which is just a slightly disturbing, weird little end piece. It's like a soundscape of the nightmare. Sense of paranoia and fear is palpable, isn't it?
They're extra-dimensional beings that an earlier precursor of the space program made contact with. They are not what they claim to be. They have infiltrated a lot of aspects of military intelligence, particularly the Area 51. The disasters that come in the military, the government knows about them. And there's a lot of safe areas in this world that they could begin moving the population to now. They're not. They want to save your population centers.
Right. Let's turn this all off up here as well. Just such an astonishing piece of record. it's brilliant. It is brilliant. Absolutely phenomenal. And well deserved. Favorite record. So many people has this absolute favorite record of all time. And I understand it. I get it. I really do. It is brilliant. It is brilliant. And as I say, it is so totally in my top five. Top five of the last 3 years. Top five in all of history. That's for another video. A different day, a different time. But for now, that's the end of this little series. The top five records of Jim's music discovery, reactiony, listen along, vinyl, general talking shit channel. So if you enjoyed that, give us a thumbs up, say hi, leave a comment. If you really, really enjoyed it and you really feel like it, there is a Buy Me a Coffee link in the description. I really would appreciate that. But that's kind of not why I'm here, not why we're here. So if you want to, that'd be great. Please don't feel obliged. I'll see you guys and girls on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, this is Jim over and out. And thanks for sharing the journey.